How does DevOps fit into the world of software development and relate to things like agile development and continuous integration that have been around for a while? Agile software development is based on iterative development, where requirements and solutions evolve via collaboration between self-organizing cross-functional teams. The term was coined in 2001 when the Agile Manifesto was formulated, so it's been around for a bit longer than DevOps. But in many organizations using agile development, not everybody has been invited to the party. Now, there's a good chance that you already use some form of agile development in your organization, but it covers just a couple of steps in the whole process. There are other steps that need to be covered. Agile development generally covers the steps from planning to coding to building and testing, and then iterating on the design again. It also emphasizes collaboration between cross-functional teams. Testing here includes unit testing of code as well as integration testing and user acceptance testing. But agile doesn't necessarily speak to release process. And deployment and operation can look very similar in an agile organization to in a traditional software organization. And that's not necessarily the best solution. When we start to improve this by automating build and unit test processes, this is covered by continuous integration. The automation process helps with the iterative development and makes sure that changes or new features do not break other functionality. Automating it all the way to the release is covered by continuous delivery. Continuous delivery pipeline also makes it easy to control user testing and release the software when all the tests pass. Now, to make sure it's possible to deploy all these releases into production to thousands or maybe millions of users, there has to be an automated, scalable way to run operations. And to make sure that everything runs smoothly and to improve the whole process over time, it's necessary to measure it all. But for that measurement to be actionable, there has to be good communication and a culture of sharing and collaborating between all the teams involved. Adding automation to the system is good, but it's only when you combine it with the culture of communication and collaboration between teams that you really have the DevOps approach to the software lifecycle.